Nice and tight.
The county police, in partnership with the Freeholder Board, have been offering child seat safety checks for many years. And it's really surprising how many people think that their car seat is installed correctly when it, in fact it's not. So these kind of checks are really important in the community. We rotate them throughout the county to provide people the opportunity to have an expert check the car seat, make sure their children are safe. And I think that's why it's important. I think we've been partnering for a long time to make sure we keep our baby safe and our children safe.
I have two grandchildren that I drive all over the place, and I think it's the best thing in the world to get the seats checked, because even though we think we know what we're doing, we don't. And all I want is for my grandchildren to be safe. I knew a little boy that was not in a car seat, and he ended up paralyzed from the neck down. It broke my heart, because all he could do was use a pointer on his head because his parents couldn't afford a car seat.
The what seat you said?
The neck. Well, we call that the carrier, and that's the base.
Carrier, because, you know, you walk around in a carrier.
Right. We wouldn't have known how to even put the car seat in accurately or appropriately if we hadn't had the service. When we were expecting, we actually came and had them take a look at the car seat, and they made adjustments. And now he's 9 months old, and we wanted to get it checked out again. So we're really grateful that the service is here. So.
I wanted to make sure that it was, you know, mounted correctly and everything was good to go. And I figured they'd take a look at the seat and let us know, you know, it's a good seat, and kind of the extra little pointers that may slip through. You know, even reading the directions is always things you can learn here and there.
If you think about it, there's so many different parts to the car seat, and you're not really sure how everything's supposed to go, and you can come here and they'll make sure everything is safe and secure for your kids so that you can have that peace of mind when you're driving down the road.
It's very important that parents have their car seats properly installed. With the new state law that just came in a couple weeks ago, it's even more important that they make sure they have the right size car seat, because that's under the new law. They've changed that quite a bit. So the county is very happy to be able to offer this service to our citizens to help out our youngest citizens and make sure they're safe when they're driving with their parents.